Since it's fall break, there are a bunch of high school football games in the area tonight to kick off week 7 of the season with the biggest matchup featuring the Edmond Santa Fe Wolves entertaining the Lawton Wolverines, a couple of 5-1 teams battling for first place in 6A District 4. And the Wolves didn't waste any time when on their opening drive, quarterback Justice Hansen capped things off with this 26-yard keeper to make it 6-0 Santa Fe after the missed extra point. Edmond led 14-3 and was looking for more, but Lawton's Curtis Zachary picked off Hansen's pass to stop that Santa Fe drive. But the Wolves continued to threaten and then pulled off this play out of their bag of tricks as running back Trevin Smith throws a 40-yard TD pass to Curtis Fugit as Edmond Santa Fe led 28-14 at the half before going on to whip Lawton 68-28. Wow.